Hello guys, welcome to my channel. And today's video, I'm going to be buying new fish. Guys, if you have an idea of what fish am I getting, please hit it in the comment. Okay guys, so here let's start off with angelfish. And next here the glowfish. We're not here to get these. You can see there are some dwarf gouramis as well, but they are not on the list. Okay. Now here we have some koi. Big, huge, humongous fellows, man. And side koi calf. The babies of koi. We have the goldie over here. Goldfish. And there are the black niggers. Which are the black goldfish. It's called black moo. Over here we have some paku. Guys, it's a voiceover, guys. This shop over here is like so noisy. It's accurate. Okay. And these are also not on the list. But they're kind of like, you know, like fast. Over here you have some larvae or acrocyclic. Guys, if you do know, please come down below. And these, but this also, guys, I have no clue what this is. But I'm a bit confused of Malawi's.
Guys, we are from the pet store, actually aquarium, and I went with plans but came back with a totally different thing. So if you guys know what fish Rada is gonna get though, please comment it down below, and in another 10 minutes I'll be showing you the fish. Okay, and I have them right here. Oh shoot. Okay, and I'll be acclimating them for about like 20 minutes, and I'll be back to show you the fish. Guys, so actually I got angelfish, which was not part of the plan for the tank which I have. So I thought I'd buy a goldfish to just pair up with one of the ones which I have here. But I had, you know, conversation with that guy, the pet store, like, you know, just for knowledge, asking whether that I could keep goldfish with koi carp. Okay, and it was a no. Okay, so one of the reason is that koi will like pick goldfish slowly, but I never believe that, because I've been keeping this goldfish for about like 2 months now with the carp and nothing happened. But you know, I got to, you know, like respect the aquarium, okay, and they know better than me. But as long as I knew that, now I'm not going to remove the goldfish, because my girlfriend is like, you know, my goldfish is used to the carp. So times happens, like some aquariums they actually tell you some false stuff and some truth. But I let down the fish. Here is one, and there's the other one. Yeah, so hope you guys like this video, and those of you guys watching and haven't subscribed, please subscribe and hit a like on this video, and don't forget to hit that post notification so you don't miss any of my vlogs. And bye.